August 29, 1914. What would be the use of man if he were not created to throw a bridge between that which is eternally but is unmanifested and that which is manifested, between all the transcendences and splendors of the divine life and all the dark and sorrowful ignorance of the material world? Man is the link between what must be and what is. He is the footbridge thrown across the abyss. He is the great cross-shaped X, the quaternary connecting link. His true domicile, the effective seat of his consciousness, should be in the intermediary world, at the meeting point of the four arms of the cross, just where all the infinitude of the unthinkable comes to take a precise form so that it may be projected into the innumerable manifestation. That center is a place of supreme love, of perfect consciousness, of pure and total knowledge. There establish, O Lord, those who can, who must, and truly want to serve Thee, so that Thy work may be accomplished, the bridge definitively established, and Thy forces poured unvaryingly over the world.